No reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on fourth. Cousins on target to Diggs. They picked up 5 yards last time. Now they double it and get 10 here. Looking to throw again on second down. Cousins. And Rudolph has it left side. And this time he's able to take it down to the 42. Now Cousins. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8. Second and 2. Now the Vikings will use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in the game. To throw again on second down. Cousins. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. The Vikings on third down. They've had their troubles. Just 1 for 6. Here it's 3rd and 2. To the air again. It's Cousins. Oh, and this ball's tipped and intercepted. Picked off by Jason McCourty. And his guys will take over at the 25-yard line. The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And this one all over but the shouting, you might say. Now, there's one timeout remaining defensively, but probably no real need to use it here.
Yeah, the only time they would use it, strictly for pride.
Tackle made that time by Anthony Barr. And that does it for this one. Pat yourself on the back. You just completed and dominated the Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge.
You gonna get laid out so fast, 'cause I can get you with the run, or I can hit you with the pass.